Hello, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge. And today in this video, we will discuss what is collection interface in collection framework. As we know, collection interface is the root interface in all collection framework. And in our previous video, we have already discussed what is collection and why we need collection. And we have discussed overview about 9 key interfaces of collection framework. So today we will start from first, that is collection interface, and we will discuss in depth about each and every interface and its implemented classes. So okay, let's start with collection interface. And when we need to use collection interface, if we want to represent a group of element into a single unit, then we should go for collection. And in general, collection interface is the root interface of all collection framework. So here we can see it is the root interface of all collection framework. And collection interface defines the most common methods which can be applied for any collection object. So these are the following methods that is present in collection interface. First one is boolean add and boolean add all object, and boolean remove, remove all, retain all, and clear is empty, that is used to check the object is empty, and size, as the name specify its functionality of each and every methods. So these are the root interface and these are the common methods for all collection objects. Okay, and the collection interface is about this only, and in the next part we will discuss about list interface and its all implemented classes, that we will discuss in next part. Okay, thanks for watching this video.